Hey guys, welcome to Let's Just Go. We're on another crazy adventure today. I'm out here with my buddy Glen, Mr. Chip himself with 719 Lifestyle. And we're out here at our new claim spot. We, as you know, we've recently been getting into gold panning and some sluicing. And we went and signed up with the Gold Prospectors of Colorado recently. So we've got some access to a real gold claim now, a couple of them actually. And we're out here checking one out today. We're gonna see if Glen can make it across the creek and up to our cool parking spot. And yeah, I don't know. Hopefully he makes it. Here he comes. Now it's time to unload. Got the sluices. Ready to go. I'm Tim with Let's Just Go, and I'm with my buddy Glen today, 719 Lifestyle. We're super excited today. We're out here. Middle of Colorado, about to do some panning and sluicing. You guys know we're about to get into that hobby. We've been talking about it. Well, we went and signed up with Gold Prospectors of Colorado, and we have access to some claims now. I don't know about your brother, but I'm super excited.
Dude, I'm stoked. We've been talking about this for a moment. The fact that it's actually happening is actually baffling.
It's ridiculous, guys. Like, I don't know if you guys are all into panning or even like gold, but I love gold, so
who doesn't like gold?
Let's go find some, you know what I mean?
Right.
Let's have some fun, guys. Here we are at our spot, guys. Having an awesome day. Chilling at the river. Down here at the Arkansas River. Me and Glen from 719 Lifestyle. Doing some sluicing today. I got my second bucket sitting down here by the sluice, getting ready to wash. Crystal's over here chilling in her chair doing some panning. Glenn's over there digging another hole. Guys, that ain't gonna stay there very good. Got some people on the river doing some four wheeling. It's a great day out here. Little dark cloud, but that ain't gonna hurt nothing. That'll just cool us off a little. I might have to jump in the water a little bit. But I hope everybody has a great day. I know me and Glen and Crystal are. It's an awesome day. Just out here kicking it, guys. That's my third bucket. It's 4th of July. Glenn's getting his bucket in. Time to go dig another one. Maybe go have a snack. I got some treats over there. It is nice out though today. Might go jump off that rock and take a swim. It's like a 10-foot hole right in front of that rock. Even though I'm walking shin deep right here. Super deep, like right there. Crystal's still over there panning. Checking out some black sands. Having a good day. Hope everybody else is having a great 4th of July. Because I know we are. Man, let's just go. Getting it. Man, hope we find some gold today. We'll update you if we do. Alright guys, let's do a little clean out of the sluice. We're going to take this first grate off of here. Gotta work. Pop that off there like that. Tons of black sand in here already, guys. Super matting out, rubber matting. Wash it off real good. that's literally like my second clean out of this thing. I'm brand new at using this thing. I'm getting better. But I love it. Hope you guys enjoy. It's been an awesome day out here. See you guys next time.